What is that? Oh, is it water? Okay. There's something I want to do. Wish that stable was complete because it'd make it so much easier. Maybe we'll do that next time. Right now, let's go back to Impa. I'm gonna go here so that I can call on a horse. Because I think I'm too far away to summon mine. Because I went up in the sky. Wonder if she's actually close enough to... Yeah, I didn't think so.
Hey. Ah. Oh. Ah.
Ah. Wait, what am I saying? We don't have any other saddles or bridles that would be suitable for that horse. If you ask me, there's no need to change. Your horse looks great without him. Oh, darn it all. President Hudson, are you okay? Oh no, what have I done? Alright, I'm sorry, President Hudson. I won't let you fall over again. It was unforgivable. It's all your fault, startling me like that. Yes, I know it's just a sign, but I have a great respect for President Hudson, so I pin the blame on you. Unforgivable. You haven't heard about Mr. Hudson, president of the construction company? He's the one who appointed by the princess herself. She placed him in charge of putting those material catches everywhere, and now he's shouldering Hyrule's restoration. Of course, he's also the founder of Hudson Construction, and besides all that... Hey, I'm right in the middle of President Hudson's epic tale of heroism. Well, fine. What was I doing before? I don't want others... getting jealous, so I have to spread this around. But President Hudson gave me an extra special mission. It was to put up these signs all over the place to let everyone know that the Hudson construction is a big deal. These aren't your ordinary signs, as you can clearly see. They portray Mr. Hudson himself in detail, noble, glorious detail. It's unforgivable for even one of these to have fallen over, and so I pledge to support him. Don't worry, Mr. Hudson, I'm here for you. I can't stand here forever. I've got so many more signs to spread around. I don't know what to do. Try letting go. What are you... Are you going to support him? Alright, I'll let go. Oh, unforgivable!
Oh,
curious if this even works. Let's get him secured while he's standing. Perfect. With your help, President Hudson is now standing proudly and firmly in place. It fills my heart with joy to see him doing so well on his own. Take this with my thanks. Also, you must be hungry after all that hard work. Let me give you a little something I made myself. Ooh. I still like I haven't thanked you enough. This is a little something from my premium collection, a special gift from me to you. A lodging voucher. Now I can go other places and put up more signs. And with that, I'm off. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. Oops. Why not? I gotta build the thing to get back up there. You're going the wrong way! Ah, crud. Curious. Damn. Oh! Fucking bastard! Motherfucker! Fuck! There's got to be an easier way to do that. Ooh, a Lizzle Reaper. Well, that was a glorious waste of time. This one for? Did I get this monument? Oh, let's just sell lost souls. Wasn't sure if it was for a special battle or. Oh, is this the person I helped with the wagon before? This is not the way to Hitano Village. I can't get lost now. Not after spending all that time with the Gerudo dollmaker learning to make Sandseal plushies. I refuse to give up on my dream of handing these out to the school kids. Can't wait to see their faces light up when I give them these stuffed toys. Hope I can remember not to glare at them. Well, I know I should practice my routine so I can hand out toys with a smile. Good evening, children. I am the Sandseal Lady. Not much pizzazz to it. How about... Evening, kids. It's nice to seal ya. Everyone's sealing good? Fake it till you make it. I guess, but it'll be worth it to see those kids beaming with joy. What are you doing? Oh, no! Ugh, you startle me. Give a gal a warning next time. My toys! They're waterproof, so that should be okay, but still, I worked so hard to make 10 of them. Now this. How am I supposed to gather all these up by myself? Let me help. Oh, now you want to help? Then start picking them up and loading them on the cart. I'll make you a deal. If you get all 10 of them for me, I'll pay you. But if you're serious about helping, I want to see them all in the cart at the end. Oh, and you gotta be careful loading the toys. They tend to fall out if they're not all the way in. Alright, get moving. I want to get moving, so make it quick. Okay, I'll be keeping track of time. Hold on a sec. Not thinking of pocketing any of my seals, I hope. These are handmade for children. Said I'd pay you if you bring them back, but this is kind of your fault, so... mind giving me a 20? Yeah. There's 10 stuffed toys. I need you to gather up for me. Be sure to load them into the cart nice and gentle. They'll fall right off again if you're handling... Alright. Oh. Woo! No way, you're done picking them all up? That was fast. Nice work. I didn't think you'd manage to load them all up in a short time. So yeah, here's your pay. Your deposit is included in that. Oh, thanks. I'll get this smiling thing down eventually, I hope. Anyway, I clearly need more practice at it, so leave me alone, would ya? Okay, let me guess. The block is too big to fit. So we gotta melt it a little. Whoops. Isn't all the way in, I guess. Oops. Not what I meant to hit. Ow. What did that do? Whoop de doo. Okay, so what's the secret to this door? I don't, what am I missing? Was I supposed to send that thing down? The big piece of... Hell are you? Oops, I don't need to rotate it. I just need to get it on there. Okay. Wait, what? What is this? Why won't that melt? Crap, I'm not going to be able to do it without that other piece, am I? What am I... What if I get rid of this one? Okay. Tell little red speck up there one of those things into the depths. I think so. I think that well leads down into there. Alright. Oh, wait. Oh, we've gone past. Turn! I think she said it was in the chasm, didn't she? Doesn't look like it's gonna be in. It looks like it's gonna be across. Well, then again. Excuse me. Oh, Link, I'm so pleased you've come here as well. To be honest, Lady Impa deduced that there's something related to the geoglyphs here. It took some effort for us to get up here, but we managed it. But then Lady Impa grew impatient. The moment I took my eyes off her, she went deep into the temple all by herself. As I finished morning the balloon, I planned to hurry after her. That's not what I meant to hit. Ugh. Did it only work on certain things? Is that what the issue is? And I didn't pay attention. Solid material and merge on top. I don't know why I can't ever seem to use it where I want to. Really? Oh, God! Oh, hey. I don't know why I always hit that button. Oh, I can't. All right, but I can on this one. Every time. Get out of the way! Dang it, I missed. I mean, I hit him, but I was aiming for his head. Damn it. Ow. Should have brought a lot more food, I guess. Why get up? I can't climb any of that, it's too far. Grab it, you... Well, there went those boxes. Just grab it! I know that's probably not how the saves work in this, but I don't ever want to have to do that again. I suppose I had the ability to create a balloon and... well. Building blocks. Okay, what am I building to where? I don't get it. No, I can't attach, so they just have to... Oops, no, I had it right the first time. All right, so I just have to build another square. Oh. I feel like my assumption of this one is wrong. Hopefully that works. The thing is, I think I missed the treasure chest. Hey.